I'm Nicole Baker, a Maryland woman back home from her honeymoon, but without her husband. He went missing while out for a hike and was later found dead. He was an experienced hiker and wanted to check out the Hawaiian terrain first to make sure it was safe for his new bride. His body was found 4 days later. Detectives say it appears he lost his footing and fell from a cliff.